Welcome to the Sunday Shave of the Day, Episode 2. Hey, Eric here with Adventures in Wet Shaving. And if this is your first time here and you're interested in learning wet shaving, go ahead and hit that subscribe button so you don't miss a thing. All right? Now, this is Episode 2 of the Sunday Shave of the Day. So if you have not seen how episode 1 started, go ahead and click down in the description. I'll have a link there for you and you can see it. Alright, so now we are going to be using my Wade & Butcher Sheffield. Okay, this is a nice razor out of the 1800s. Barber's notch, and it is a wedge, guys. Just beautiful. Really enjoyed these. Alright, and for our soap, we are using Arco. All right, now this was sent to me by Carl Kiefer, and he's just wanted me to try it because I've never tried it. Now I'm going to go ahead and put on a little bit more, even though we got the brush has got quite a bit on it. I just am not sure. This is the first time I've ever used it, so let's put on a little bit more and kind of cover our bases. Alright, now for my brush, we're using my Omega 10098, and let's go ahead and see if we can kick up a decent lather here. Now pass one, that was a pretty good lather. Kind of was dissipating there at the end, I thought, though. And again, it may just be product to water mixture. Okay, and I like my lather a little bit thicker, you know, nice cushion and things like that. So let's just see if we can kick this up a notch. Oh, by the way, in the description, I will go ahead and try to have the ingredients there for you in the scent profile, if I can find it. To me, this seems to have kind of a light lemony scent. So it's kind of citrusy. And not really pretty pleasant. All right, well, let's kick this up a notch. Get some more water on it. Okay, that's starting to look pretty good now. More water. Okay. I think we may have it. Oh yeah, look at the sheen on that. That is nice. I don't know if that's coming through on the camera. All right, nice. Okay, so now this is episode 2. Which means it's a pass and a half. Now, we are going to go across the grain on my neck and against the grain, primarily on my cheeks. And then right here is going to be against the grain as well. So I got across and against. And remember, stretching is the key to this. Okay, nice. So far, a comfortable shave. Okay, there we go. All right, that soap looks like it's holding up pretty well. All right, let's test the slickness here. Just get that wet again. And yeah, it seems like it's pretty slick. It really does. Yeah, the residual slickness is there. Really good. Actually, with those fingers wet, I need some alum so I can get a grip. Yeah, that's better. Okay. Nice. All right. I'm going to try this other side. It's starting to look a little thin again, though. But we'll give it a try. And then I know for the mustache mouth area, we'll go ahead and refresh. Nice. Okay, there we go. Now, we are going to do a quick refresh. Okay, definitely I'm getting like clean. And lemon. I really think so. So that's good. That's good. I like lemon, so that's a good thing. Okay, nice. Now we'll go ahead and switch hands, get this side. There you go. Pass to complete. Let's check it out and see how we did. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Nice. Okay, that is good. That's really good. Yeah. And really, guys, residual slickness is there. So that's good. If you need to go back and do pickups and some buffing, absolutely could do it with this. Wow. And now the longer I use this, the more I can pick up the scent. So it actually is very kind of a clean scent and kind of a lemony clean, which is good. I like that. All right, here we go. There's that. Nice. Okay. That's good. Let's get the other side. Oh, yeah, nice. I think I just got myself right there. We'll find out soon. All right, looks good. Looking good. Okay. So now let's go ahead and get that rinsed off. Oh, yeah. Oh, good shave. Really nice. Really a nice shave. Now we're going to put alum everywhere. Like always. Okay, and we're gonna dry that off. There we go. Oh yeah, looking good. Now for our aftershave tonight, Thayer's Lemon Witch Hazel, guys. This is good stuff. I think this is gonna go well with the soap, and this is one of my favorites. It really is. Thayer's makes some wonderful witch hazel. Oh yeah, nice. We're just gonna get that everywhere. That's good stuff. Oh yeah, nice. Okay, and now we're gonna top it off with Nivea Post-Shave Balm. Again, guys, gotta take care of your face. And this stuff can really help. All right, there you go. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. I really appreciate you and all you do for me. Click right over here to see episode one, How This Shave Began. Click down here on a video specially picked out for you. Click over here on me, subscribe, like, comment, share this video with your friends. Have a great shave and a good day, and I will see you next time on Adventures in Wet Shaving.